Won the game, got the high score. Did the speed run.
Look at these ones.
Oh. Who's that guy? I guess we'll find out.
Congratulations, this is wonderful.
Konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa, everyone. It's me and Jacob. We're here in Jump Festa right now at the Netflix booth. We're so excited to be here. I mean, look at this.
Wow.
Isn't it beautiful? Let's go check it out. Wow, they got the gold here?
Don't tell.
I am a pirate. Don't forget.
It makes me miss the set, honestly. Man, look at it. Please, come here. I want you to check this out. Look at all the detail that the props have. You might not see it, but like if you look into it, there's so much detail.
Oh my God. Is that what it was like when you did it?
Oh! First place, sir. Congratulations. I want to go hard.
Luckily, Arlong wasn't standing there, because if he was...
Yeah, Captain Usopp would have gotten him in like 2 seconds.
Yeah.
Burpee the Clown. I love that guy.
Boy.
Yeah, man, I remember when I first met Binky.
Ooh.
Back in the day. Yeah, look at that, look at that. Look at that beautiful red nose right
here. Such good costumes. One of the best things was the details in the costumes on the live action. It was so great. Really helped us bring the characters to life. I miss the tools. I had all these cool tools on my costume.
All right, now we're talking. Don't tell Netflix. Mr. Boss right here. Not just that. Who's that guy? I guess we'll find out at some point who that guy is. This is Yu Yu Hakusho.
Yes.
Oh yeah. Also check it out. Another great anime live action adaptation. This was amazing. Thank you guys for all your support and enjoying the show. It means the world to us. Yeah! We're here at the Bandai Namco Entertainment booth, and I heard we can play some games.
Yes, we get to play
Pirate Warriors 4. And not just that, but they have a new character, Uta from Film Red, and
we're gonna be the first ones to play it.
I really wanna check it out. Let's just go.
What? Look at this. The graphics are so good.
Woo, baby.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, okay. Hold up. Hold up. I'm about to do a pro gamer move right now. Ready for this one? I call it press as many buttons as you can. Whoa. Whoa. See what I'm talking?
Whoa.
See, I'm winning the game. I feel so cool beating all these enemies right here.
I have to get this game.
I'm gonna get really good at this game, and I'm gonna challenge you all
to
beat me.
I can spin.
So get good, practice, and let's meet in a few years.
Yeah.
No, let's meet in a few months and let's see how it goes.
Can come back in a couple hours. We'll just be right here.
Uta is a new playable character.
Wow.
In Pirate Warriors 4. She's so cool because she fights with the power of
the music. Oh my God, he's so handsome. Is this what I look like?
I mean, they look exactly like us.
And the muscles too are nice and defined.
Let's take a moment to appreciate this. Very talented people worked to get us this.
Wow.
Congratulations, this is wonderful. It's beautiful.
This is the little kid version of Jacob. Could never have imagined this. This is crazy.
Dude!
Wow. God, so good. The details are amazing. And the hands, the way he's holding the swords.
Guys, we have action figures.
That's crazy.
This is insane. I'm adding this to my Christmas list, for
sure. Official One Piece.
Dude, there's more?
Netflix.
Oh. Wait, oh, I get it. Oh my God. Let's go.
And it comes with different faces you can change out, different hands.
Oh my God, all the faces are so handsome though. Look at him.
And who's this guy on the front?
Whoa.
That's my best friend.
I mean, should we open it right now? Let's be careful.
Okay. There's a
Oh. No.
Let me help you. Let's let
Jacob handle this one.
Wow. Whew. Okay, take that last part off.
Oh my God, guys. Look at this. Unboxing video. Welcome to my unboxing video of my own action figure.
That is crazy. How many people get to say that?
If you haven't already, check out One Piece, only on Netflix. It's the coolest show in the entire world. All right. See ya, guys. Have a good one.